very good job with your coaches, yeah? You know why? Because you look smart. And there's nothing that is always appreciated when you see footballers looking so smart. Then I'm so happy because I'm seeing also young girls. Because now football, it is not only for boys or men. We have to appreciate our girls, yeah? And girls are doing a very good job. Because one, Makolanda, Amy, Giga Queen, Peter Queen, yeah? Starlet. So we want you guys to work hard, yeah? More especially around the Starlet. Because in the next 2 weeks, they are playing East Central. East Central involves all the countries in East Africa. But it's not East Africa. Who named country of East Africa? Country of East Africa?
Tanzania.
Sudan. Ethiopia. Oh, Djibouti. Somali, where? Very good, Uganda. You see all these teams, all these countries that you've named, you all have, they're all having girls teams, and they also, they have national teams girls. And in the next three weeks, yeah, we'll have a tournament in Tanzania for girls. So we appreciate our girls. Give them club. Club with them. Okay, I know you guys are tired, and I don't want to talk a lot. I just want to encourage you, both the girls and the boys, for the good job they're doing.